question we're often asked is, I want to buy a new filter for my lens or a new lens cap to replace the one I lost, but what size do I need? Well, there are a couple of ways to find out. First, if you still have your lens cap, look on the inside. 9 times out of 10, the size of the lens cap is printed on the inside. See, this particular one is 77mm. Not only is that the size of your lens cap, that's also the size of the filter you need. So if you wanted a red filter, you would need one that is like this. 77mm. And that will fit your lens. If you don't have your lens cap, hopefully you've still got your lens. On most lenses, the filter thread is actually printed around the front element. As you can see here, it says 77mm. You can tell it's a filter thread because the sign for the filter thread, it looks like a zero with a line through it. So there'll be a zero with a line through it and then a size in millimetres. These sizes can vary anywhere from as small as 24mm right up to 105mm. If it's not marked around the front element, some lenses, they are marked around the edge of the rim. And if you're the not-so-proud owner of a really stupid lens that doesn't have the filter thread size printed on it, and you've lost your lens cap, and you've tried searching for the filter thread on the internet, the only thing you can do after that is to get a ruler, measure between the threads as accurately as you can, and that should give you your filter thread. Bear in mind that filter threads only come in certain sizes. The common sizes are 49mm, 52mm, 55, 58, 62, 67mm, 72, 77mm, 82, 86mm and 95mm. They do go smaller than that, they do go larger than that, but there are none in between on any common lenses anyway. Also check and make sure the lens actually does have a filter thread at all, because some lenses don't even have a filter thread. Common lenses that don't have filter threads are those built into compact cameras with an electronic zoom. Not a lot of those have got filter threads. And also ultra wide angle lenses, some of those don't have filter threads. An example of that is the Sigma 12-24mm, because it's so wide that if you were to put a filter on the front of the lens, it would be visible in your photographs. Lenses like that usually have a rear-mounted filter. This isn't one of those lenses, but I'm just taking the back off to show you how it works. There'll be a little clasp on the back of the rear element there, and you get a little template with your lens, and you get some special coloured gels, cut them out using the template, and then slot the gels in on the rear of the lens. But those are exceptional circumstances. Most lenses don't have anything like that. Goodbye.